felt that since last year, the pledge class had to learn a new warm song from another chapter of the Brought Our Own. And here's the official Winter Pledge Class 1994, Phi Mu Alpha Sinfonia Fraternity, out of the new chapter of the probationary class warm song.
Written by Eugene Carter.
Do ba 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 do
heard that. I'm thinking, oh wait, I gotta do the weather. I'll do the weather for you. Ready?
Okay.
Did everyone realize how boring it was here?
How boring it is here? I'll have you know it's not boring. Kim Perry, song called Why Are All the Good Ones Gone? I don't know. It's not my day to keep up with it. Let's take a look at the forecast for Troy and the surrounding area. For tonight, it's going to be cloudy and cold. The low tonight should be about 36 degrees. There is a potential for a little bit of drizzle all night tonight. The outlook for tomorrow, we can expect some clearing and the highs tomorrow near 60 degrees. Tomorrow night, it's going to be clear with a low of about 40. And then for Friday, it's going to be nice. Mostly sunny Friday, much warmer. The highs on Friday should reach into the lower 70s. Today we reached a high of 55 degrees. Our low today came just a little while ago, as it has now dropped to 41.
Where?
Me too. It's 41 degrees at WTVF in Troy, Alabama, and it's 8 minutes before 9 o'clock.
Here.
This is for you.
Mr. McNeely, you're not supposed to give us your pancake.
My heart.
Okay.
Hey, Dr.
Rutland.
Oh, thank you. You know, of all the things you could have given me, this was certainly one of them.
That's that awesome red padded turntable over there.
The other one's later, okay.
The red padded turntable? Here you go. How's that?
Yeah.
They look a lot like
Sunday,
a
Monday, happy day. That's what it looks like.
All right, turn
here.
That's his favorite show, is Cops.
Yeah, that is my favorite show.
He videotapes it, for real.
My videotapes, so I can watch it like it don't work. Back.
That's a pain for me.
Mr. Hart.
Done so long for so many who have so much fun, but we get so little from those who have so much to give. We'd like to thank you for being with us tonight as we've pushed on through this glorious evening of that we do here. We used to call it Night Flight, but we don't call it that anymore. Want to say congratulations to the Phi Mu Alpha pledges for this year's pledge class of Phi Mu Alpha. They had their recital tonight over in Sorrell Chapel, and they did better than mediocre, from what I hear from everybody that went. Actually, we hear they did a wonderful job, and we're so proud of them. We're going to charge them for that. Stay with us, because coming up in just a bit, we're going to have a look at news from the Mutual Broadcasting System, and then your evening dosage of Waxworks. Yes, it's a whole lot better than Preparation H. It does a lot more than X-Lax for you. Tonight, Wayne Cannon for me as we get ready to get out of here. We have a young lady that's come all the way from over there to play Cannon tonight. Holly Smith's been here for a while, and she's getting ready to play Cannon for us. So, Holly, if you would, take the Cannon cord and give it a game right now. Pull it one more time. Take a look at news from the Mutual Broadcasting System. Our temperature is 41. Nobody cares. It's going to rain. This is WTVF in Troy, Alabama. I'll see you tomorrow night. I love you. Okay, bye. It's 9 o'clock. Okay, bye. Sits in here, and you can bring this board through that board. And this person sits in here and answers the phone and takes birthday calls and gets news ready and that kind of stuff, and they can talk together on the air. But when this person's not on the air, they don't have to worry about how much noise they're making. You're not really going to record this, are you?
You know, this is kind of weird. This is Pat Who and Terry What's-His-Name, because they're
savers, and a man a heavy-duty washer, just $3.79. The matching dryer is only $2.99. BJ Appliances say they are energy savers with extra-large capacity, 2-year full warranty on parts and labor, all at BJ Appliances.
You can turn that thing. You're in there, so thank you.
Play with
us. Sit here and play with the children. Then what you gotta do is, he's getting you again there, Mildred.
She's on the highlights tape too.
Yeah. Of course she is.
Good night.
There you go.
I didn't do it.
Is this that Hollywood sound effects CD that Dave and Ed have?
No.
Because they've got one that's got over 100 sound effects on it. It's got 99, actually. I lied to you. Bye, Jamie. Bye.
That does not make sense with DJ Appliance.
Turn that thing off, boy. That sounds like
it. Is that what you like? Off. You want me to turn it off? Because I'll turn it off.
Swing and Sway with the music of Sammy Kaye's orchestra under the direction of Roger Thorpe. Call us at 1-800-279-2702 if you'd like to get advanced information about our cruise through the folks at Cruises by Brinkley. 1-800-279-2702. Nothing like cruising to the big band sounds of Sammy Kaye, and doing it with a bunch of nice Waxworks listeners from all over the country and Canada. I suppose we'll have Canada people next year. We've got a big audience in the Toronto area now. We're delighted to have CHOW among our Waxworks affiliates.
Ciao.
Damn
Waxworks. What it is Andy Griffith, an American original, now available on cassettes or compact discs through the Waxworks. CDs are just 60.
I assume if it were
cassettes, 11
discs. Like CDs.
What it is very funny.
Brad.
You too.
Y'all know of Holly Smith?
Hey, check it out.
Shut up.
No. Check it out.
Who is she?
How you doing, Mr. McNeil?
Holly
Smith? Holly Smith.
I don't know Holly Smith.
Bradley? You know Holly Smith?
Turn that camera off, boy. Turn that camera off, boy.
Are you threatening me, sir?
Yes.
Major.
Come on, slut.
Russell's directing. Hey, Russell.
I don't want to shame Russell by directing. I'm sorry.
Shut that damn camera off, boy.
He's busting up on me, dude.
You can't shame the sweetheart.
You ought to do the extra push back then.
I forgot to put the look.
I'm wrong.
I mean, how many of you?
Could be perfectly acceptable. Why then should a court be required to impose a sanction? Such discretion would not give way to massive, irresponsible pleading. Obviously, the people who are purporting to change this now, Rule 11, raises the possibility that a party could intentionally bring a frivolous action, and upon a finding of such a